Migrants is in Mexico tonight on a mission to discourage migrants from coming to New York. He also offered a candid assessment on what American cities are facing. CBS 2's political reporter Marcia Kramer has that.
Mayor Adams visited the Basilica de Guadalupe, where many migrants pray before leaving Mexico for the United States. He embarked on a whirlwind series of meetings, saying so many asylum seekers have arrived in New York City that there's no more room at the inn.
I say to those who are pursuing the American dream, it should not turn into a nightmare.
The mayor met with Sister Magda, who runs a shelter for migrant women and children, and participated in a roundtable discussion with Mexican business leaders. But it was during a fireside chat about migrants with the CEO of AT&T Mexico that he made his most candid remarks about the problems facing American cities and business leaders, problems that are destabilizing cities.
You are not going to be a big box chain store and ignore a large population of men in general and specifically that come into your cities and don't think it's going to impact shoplifting or mass people that can be involved in, you know, a stealing or doing something that's antisocial behavior. We must come with a humane approach so that we could resolve some of the underlying issues.
Adams raced from meeting to meeting, hoping to generate media attention to discourage migrants from thinking New York City is the promised land.
We are at capacity, and many people believe when you enter New York City, you're going to automatically have a job, you automatically are going to be living in a hotel, and there's just a climate that's there and just not a reality. Far too many people are living in congregate settings.
And as he raced from event to event, addressing members of the local assembly in Pueblo or getting an honorary degree, the mayor never lost sight of his goal.
When you see children making the long trek through a jungle and then having to live in conditions of congregate shelters, it just makes it extremely challenging.
The mayor will also visit Ecuador and Colombia, where he will go to the dangerous Darien Pass. I'm Marcia Kramer, CBS 2 News.